I'm guessing the big one's the base commander.
The one in the central area, yes.
Let's get his attention.
Launch codes now.
Is that for an elevator ride?
Not quite.
Commander.
The elevator is controlled by a multi-point authentication system powered by 3 junction boxes. Jarvis will need control of them to fake the authentication to get you inside.
Why can't it ever be easy?
Expect heavy resistance at the transport center.
They never learn.
A shield ally is in trouble nearby and needs your help.
It's now or never, Cap. Better get to that elevator before they shut the thing down entirely. Get access to the 3 junctions keeping the security system locked down so Jarvis can get inside. Aim's gonna try to kick him out, so you'll need to keep their forces at bay. The more junctions, the better. Keep at them.
Enemy down.
Aim's got control of a junction. They're trying to lock out Jarvis. Gonna start now. You have to get aim off those junctions. All security locks on the elevator have been disabled. You're clear to go, Cap.
All right, this is it.
One super long elevator ride coming up.
A warning, sir.